love and his power. So next time you feel a wind, just think of the Holy Spirit and give him a little hello, tell him you love him. He's your best friend. He's my best friend. So just think of the Holy Spirit and